So I chose computer science because I've always had an interest in making video games. I found that as someone who enjoys logical thinking, I figured that that would be the best major that would help me pursue my goals by learning how to program and then from there farther get into the industry. If I'm somehow unable to or decide that designing video games is not for me, it's also just an incredibly sought after major for employers given that technology is always evolving and moving forward. I definitely love the professors that we have here on campus. What's really great as well is in the hallway where you'll take all your computer science classes, all the professors' offices are right across the hall. Usually if I'm in a class and I'm struggling in some way, then I can literally after class walk right across the hall and talk to my professor. On top of that, as a computer science major, we have our own study lounge and our own computer lab, which is just a great place if, say, all the library study rooms are reserved, to go and have a private space with chalkboard, computers to access, and even a lot of my classmates as well, so we can sort of form a community that way. One thing that's really cool about the computer science department here at Salisbury is we actually just got our brand new high-performance computing lab right in Henson, so we're excited to be using that. On top of it being another computer lab that students will use in their regular classes, at about 5 o'clock every night, it's going to switch over to become one giant high-performance machine that students can use as well as with professors to work on research projects with a really powerful new toy. It has computers in there that have some of the like best equipment you can get in the business. We're talking 32 gigabytes of RAM, we're talking thread-ripping processors, and anyone who's seen any of the Marvel superhero movies. So at 5 o'clock, those as well as all the normal computers in there, sort of, they're like Ultron, they just all get switched on so they all start working together as a single machine. So you have all the power and processing and speed of all these machines combined into one. I'm just excited. Best major at Salisbury University, 100% hands down, I've crunched the numbers, has to be the computer science major.